Hello, this is Miss Janet with JLS Success Central, and welcome to my channel. We discuss information to help you build your business and personal credit, as well as your business and personal finances. And tonight's video is about building your personal credit. Now, whenever possible, we bring you information on financial institutions and credit unions. And in particular, we focus on institutions and credit unions that will invite you to participate in the pre-approval or pre-qualification process. In other words, they do a soft pull. Now, understand this. If they do a soft pull and or pre-approval and pre-qual, and they end up making you an offer, that does not mean that you will be approved, but at least you lessen your chances of getting a hard inquiry. If you get a hard inquiry, it's because you have strategically made a move and decided that they're a good fit for you and you're a good fit for them, and you're going to accept their offer. Now, when you do that, they will do a hard pull. And based on my research, they use Equifax. Now, trust but verify. I'm going to put the link to this website in my description below, and you peruse the website, write down your questions, and call the 800 number and get, you know, better clarity on it. This is just an overview, all right? But Miss Janet always says trust but verify, okay? You know what? Let's get right into this. I'd like to introduce to some and present to others NASA Federal Credit Union. Welcome to a brighter financial future. I like that. So check this out. We're going to go right into how you become a member. All right? Who's eligible? If you're not a NASA employee, see if you're eligible. You can join NASA Federal Credit Union in many ways. So look at this. Here's one way you're eligible. If you're an employee or retiree of NASA headquarters, any NASA center or facility, or National Academy of Sciences. And the second way, if you are an employee or member of the 900 NASA Federal Credit Union Partner Companies and Associations. That means companies that are not NASA, but they use NASA, or they partner with NASA to offer this credit union for their employees, okay? And of course, if you are a relative or household member of a current NASA Federal Credit Union member, that makes you eligible. But this is the rub right here. This is the rub right here. You know what? They're raising the bar. Look at this. If none of the above apply to you, we will provide a complimentary one-year affiliated membership to the National Space Society, NSS, which entitles you to full NASA federal membership benefits. Come on now. Tell me, what are you thinking about that? How cool is that? You have to check this credit union out. You have to check this credit union out. And not only have they raised the bar with offering you a complimentary one-year affiliated membership, they do soft pulls. Let's go right to it. Soft pull. Choose a credit card that fits your lifestyle. Look, they have several, all right? No matter what you're looking for, NASA Federal has a credit card to meet your needs. And no matter which card you choose, you'll enjoy a generous list of exclusive benefits. Let's look at this. First thing I want to show you, bam, no impact to your credit score. Hey, I'm dating myself going bam, huh? But that's how I feel. No impact to your credit score. And this is the Visa Platinum Advantage Rewards, dollar to dollar rewards. All right, check this one out. Let's go to the next one. Visa Platinum Cash Reward, unlimited cash back. Earn 1.5 cash back on every purchase you make. Look at this. No impact to your credit score. Come on, let's keep it rolling. To build credit, they have the Visa Classic. Now, this particular card, no impact to your credit score. and share secured Visa card available. They have a secured Visa card available where you can have a minimum of $500 to a maximum of $5,000 credit limit. But you know what? Live long and prosper. Visa Star Trek credit cards. They have four different authentic designs for you to choose from, you know. And look, no impact to your credit score. Come on, live long and prosper. You know what? I was so excited about putting that credit card on my thumbnail. I hope a lot of people noticed what it was. All right. But hey, I'm going to put this link again. I'm going to tell you again. I'm going to put the link in my description below for you to check it out yourself. Hey, this is Miss Janet with JLS Success Central. Thank you for spending this time with me. Thank you for helping us build our channel. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your views. And we're on this journey together, building our business and personal credit as well as our finances. So let's do this. Step by step, brick by brick, decent and in order. Hey, this is Miss Janet. I'll see you in the next video. Grace and peace. Miss Janet out.